Look out! One coming down the stairs! Come on! Guard up in the tower!
And get the rest of them.
Quick, Arthur, get up there! Up the stairs, Arthur, I've got you covered!
Wait for a second for the others to catch up.
Get the dynamite rigged on these cannons. There'll be more coming.
We'll hold them off. Up here, Arthur. We'll have a better view. Get up here, Arthur.
Look! More Fusas men coming through the fields.
Okay! Come on! Let's pick them off before they get too close!
I got you now, you bastard.
We are all bastards, my friend. But only one of us is some would-be emperor's whore.
We know who you are.
And nobody knows who you are. Not even your goddamn father.
You maggots are going to die.
Eventually, I'm sure we will. But not today, and not because of you.
The U.S. Navy is on the way.
I am sure they are, which is why you're going to let us leave. Or you...
Hear me!
Damn!
You saved my life. Thank you, Captain.
I suppose you men are my cargo.
Dutch Vanderlyn, I am sorry you got hurt.
Captain Sam.
Let's go. Gentlemen.
Back to the ship. Come on. What happened to Fuso? He escaped?
I didn't see him.
Damn it!
They have sent...
Reinforcements! Push up!
Up there,
in the tower?
Yes. Yes, that's him.
This goddamn idiot. Come on!
Did you take him down?
Javier.
Captain, can you handle the ship?
I'll be fine. Come on. We'll get going with the tide before I get any more surprise interviews with local officials.
Are you gonna be okay?
We'll be like you. We'll disappear, probably. Back to Haiti. Believe me, we'll be long gone by morning.
Good. Thank you. Oh. We survived.
Just about.
What now?
What now? What do you mean, what now?
I mean, we're headed back to Lemoyne again, and we're all wanted men.
We slip ashore one by one, find out what's what.
We don't cut and run now? Head back to Blackwater.
No.
Why not?
Because the last thing they'll be thinking is for us to turn up.
We've been on the run for a while now, and it feels like our luck has turned. You know? And I ain't turning back. We had a good run of it, I guess.
We ain't even played our hand yet. We just need to put some more money in our pocket. Make our escape. Broke, alone, they're gonna pick us off one by one. And you know it.
Maybe.
Not. Maybe. We need to split up, keep a low profile, try to track down the rest, but carefully, see if they send any mail. Arthur, you check Shady Belle. We'll find each other eventually. We always do.
And then what?
Then we meet up
We gather the family, we get some money, and get the hell out of there. That's the plan.
We all acting crazy, and that's not what I thought we were gonna be doing here.
We have been in a bad way. Listen, I will kill for my family. Any of you want to judge me for that? That's fine, but that is who I am. Anyone disagree? Anyone?
That's a good girl. Easy there.
shaken. Amidst the crash of the
Easy, whoa. Hello? Anybody here? Stay, girl. Charles? Susan? Hello? Anyone? Susan! Strauss, you here? Hello? Sadie? Pearson?
Milton keeps sending us back every day to search this place.
There quite clearly isn't a gang of outlaws, Holt.
Look, those are fresh footprints. Looks like someone might be here right now.
Sure, someone is here. There's always someone everywhere.
Well, let's look around, see if we can find something for Mr. Milton.
Mr. Milton, I'd like to find a poisonous snake for him.
That's enough, Mr. Johns. You take Mr. Bunter and search around back.
Mr. Orley, let's head inside. Gentlemen, be careful.
You're a dead man!
Uncle Tacitus, I do so hope you enjoyed your vacation. Lucky you, leaving like that. And you always suggested you were too old for travel. I hope you and your cousins enjoyed yourselves. Me and your grandnieces have decided to take a trip of our own, as the place has become so dreary and godforsaken in your absence. We have gone to visit relatives. From my daddy's side, you are not yet acquainted with them. In Lakay, a small village just north of Saint-Denis. It's buggy and muggy, but apparently neither is too bad at this time of year. Please, come see us when you can.
Well, thank you. Miss Caroline, I guess I'm coming to see you in Lakay. There we go.
Arthur's here!
Oh, Arthur! Oh, you're alive!
Just about.
Come inside. Come on, it's raining. Hey, everybody, look who's here.
How y'all doing? Hey, old man, wake up.
Hey, Arthur, they got John.
Good to see you.
Yeah, he got arrested.
He ain't hung yet?
Not yet. They moved him to Sissica. He's been working on a chain gang.
Howdy.
Okay.
How did you folks find each other? What happened? Can somebody get me a cup of coffee or something?
Boss, Mrs. Adler, who saved us, Dutch. After the robbery in Saint-Denis, she got us away from the camp before the Pinkertons turned up. Then Mrs. Adler and Mr. Smith drove away the degenerates of her living here.
Mrs. Adler, we owe you.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Thank you.
It's been real hard, Dutch. We've been surviving, but only just. What we gonna do?
Things have been tough. There ain't no doubt about that. Trust me. I am gonna get us out of here. This ain't over.
Ain't none of you folks interested in our adventures?
Guess we're more interested in escaping the hangman on our tail?
Cheerful nymph of the prairie, wasn't you, Abigail?
Oh, sure. My fair heart jumps for joy when I set eyes on you, Micah.
We buried Josiah, Dutch. Charles and I stole his body from the law one night and gave him a proper burial. It was real nice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Well, here you is. Well, I asked everyone I could find, and eventually someone knew, said you fools were out here. Shit. Give me a drink or something.
Get your own damn drink.
In our absence, Mrs. Adler here has been looking after things. Now sit down.
This is Agent Milton with the Pinkerton Detective Agency.
Already?
On behalf of Cornwall Kerosene and Tar, the United States government, and the Commonwealth of West Elizabeth.
Here we go.
We are here to arrest you. Come out with your hands up.
Give them to a count of five, then give them everything. Actually,
let them have it.
Everyone get down!
Ask everyone you can find, did you, Bill?
This is great.
You stay down, all you.
than the end of time!
This I killed your friend!
Really starting to irritate me.
Arthur.
Oh, man. Bill and Sadie.
You okay, son?
Sure.
Oh, we ain't been back for more than a few days.
What do we do, Dutch?
Clearly, we need to leave. It'll take them some time to regroup. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, start packing up. Javier, you and Bill, get out of here. Go scare off any scum still loitering about. We need a couple of days. Now! Please, gentlemen.
Sure. What next, Dutch?
We just need some time. I need some time. Now, we can't go east, because then we'll be in the ocean, so we're gonna have to go north, I guess. I just need somebody to buy me some goddamn time, one of you.
You'll figure it out, boss. You always do.
What are you gonna do about John, Dutch?
John?
He's in jail.
Well, we'll get him. Abigail, just not yet.
There's talk of hanging him.
It's not gonna come to that.
Dutch!
Not now, Miss. Not now.
I'm begging you to. They're gonna hang him and break my... the boy's heart. Please, do something.
We will. Okay. I'm gonna go figure out how we rescue this bastard.
Now?
Yes, now. Give me a Doyle's Tavern on Million Avenue.
Okay.
my lord, what a goddamn mess. Everything. Not sure what happens next. Whole thing has been hard on all of us. Most of all on Dutch, who seems half crazed by all we've gone through.
Morning.
Morning.
How are you doing?
Hanging in there.
Just keep your fingers crossed.
All right.
Reverend, it's good to see you again.
You too. But this is a mess. A real mess.
I know. Do you want to die in this dump? Come on. Come on.
We need to go. Do you want those men?
Good to see you again.
What do we do now?
Clearly we need to move. I'll speak to Dutch.
Okay. Guess I'll leave you to it.
Okay, Arthur.
Soon. How are you coping?
Long day ahead.
Well, try to keep your head straight.
As if it matters.
Yes, well, maybe we should pray.
Hey, Jack.
Hi, Arthur.
How you doing with all this?
Okay, I guess.
Uh-huh.
All right, I guess.
Hey, Mary-Beth.
Hello, Arthur.
How are you doing?
I'm fine.
We'll be all right.
All right.
Hey, Karen.
Always something, Arthur.
How are you coping?
So-so.
Uh-huh.
All right. Always something around here.
Hey, Tilly. How you doing with all this?
I'm all right. Just feeling a bit dour.
Just keep your fingers crossed.
All right.
Reverend?
This is what it's come to, huh, Mary-Beth?
Hello.
Hi, Mary-Beth.
Hey, Mary-Beth.
Hello.
Yes, Micah?
Hey, Morgan.
How are you doing?
Hanging in there.
We'll be all right.
Whatever, Morgan.
Charles.
Oh, hey.
How you doing with all this?
I've been better.
Oh, I wish I knew what to tell you.
Okay. I'm not much company right now.
Okay, then. Throw it up.
Hey, partner. Nick, you've been robbing me. Say what you want about me.
Easy now.
No, that's nice. Well, hey there, partner.
Hey, partner.
Hello.
Damn fine weather, ain't it?
Here is good.
Whoa. Easy.
Hello. All right, back to it.
Andiamo!
How do you do, sir?
Come on.
Mister. Hello.
Come on, get clear.